Tracy Pete, who took so long to see you, and left you to stand in the doorway with her stringy red hair and her thousand-yard stare. In her mind, she's the princess of Norway. As she takes down your order, she's crossing the fjord. Her white stallion spits foam like a madman. Many Vikings have died trying to take her as bride, but her heart is reserved for a bad man. Rich fantasy lives. Somehow she survives in a world she contrives. Inhibited husbands and frustrated wives lead rich fantasy lives.
That guy from IT resurrects your PC with a boredom he barely suppresses. Though he rarely converses, he has more universes in his head.
There's nowhere. Can't go to the moon, at least anytime soon. But an airspace trip costs you no fare.
So don't be unkind to a wandering mind. Just say it again if we missed it. Some whispering poem was calling us home to a place we know never existed.
Rich fantasy life. Rich fantasy lives.
With our pests and our tribes and our
Babylon fires. Until something better than this world arrives. We'll need rich fantasy lives. Rich fantasy lives.